heading into the studio with a cup of tea on this snowy day to see if I can stir up some creative impulses. It's so pretty outside, it's like snow globe snow. So, this is what I've got. A couple of blank pages. This journal is almost done. I think there's only like 7 empty pages left. I have these pans, half pans of watercolor that are just about empty. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 colors and some scrapbook material. And some VHU stick glue. And I lit my candle. I'll ring my gong and see what I can come up with using only those materials. Actually, I'm not sure if I'm going to use only those materials, but I'm going to use those materials because I'm wanting to use up some of these colors. So it'll be interesting to see what comes of it. Picking out pieces to see if anything speaks to me, anything I feel drawn to. These are old paintings that I tore up at different times for various reasons. Okay. I'm gonna start with this. Let's see. I wasn't thinking of doing a 2-page spread, but maybe I will. Candle lit here, as long as I don't set my papers on fire. And my tea. All right. Let's see. I haven't done collage in a very long time, so this felt kind of inspiring today.